Juan Pablo Contreras. He is really an important talent, not only of Mexico, but of the entire world. I really believe so.
He has created a language that is very personal, very unique.
I love it. I mean, it's quintessentially Mexican.
This recording with the Jalisco Philharmonic is a musical journey of the history of Mexico. The title track of the album is Mariachitlán.
The work is nothing short of spectacular in terms of the artistic quality.
I visited the Mariachi Plaza in downtown, and I was fascinated by how you could hear a different mariachi playing in each corner of the plaza, often interrupting each other to win over the crowd. So I wanted to recreate this experience.
To me, it's the next Huapango by José Pablo Moncayo.
Then we listen to a Mexico that's struggling to discover its true identity with El Laberinto de la Soledad. In this work, I address the question that Octavio Paz ponders on in his book with the same title, and that is, what does it mean to be Mexican? And in my case, what does it mean to be a Mexican composer?
And the players love it. You know, they get a real kick out of it, I think. You know, I don't think it's often that they get to play the sort of such idiomatically Mexican music, but which is crafted in such an expert way.
And the album closes with Pirámide del Sol, a concerto for piano and orchestra, which I wrote for the incredible Mexican pianist, Abdiel Vázquez.
It was a whole year of work, back and forth, sending me his notes, sending me the music. Now we're ready to present this baby, ready to go into the world in the form of a recording.
I think it's an important moment for Mexican music to have this recording made with Juan Pablo Contreras.
These musicians gave their heart and soul to this recording.
The playing is so tight, the enthusiasm is clear.
They pour their soul into every note, every single bar.
I can honestly say that Mariachitlán is an amazing album.
I think it's important that it be shown to the world.